I climbed this little wall right here. I don't know if this even does it any damn justice, but. Gotta tear it up for the next guy, you know? It needed a boost, what a sissy. Fucking rock move. The Red Cat's going to be able to do this at the Broncos game. Right. Lock needs to be right there. Let it move. There it is. Now I'm going to get it up to the top up here. Out of the frickin' way. This is one of the treacherous spots in all of the mountains. Fuck it, we're going for it. Wow, I did better than the Bronco right there, but I also didn't go in the exact same frickin' spot either. It's pretty even, as much shit as I do. Alright, we are almost done filming the east sector. We have like four more trails. Might just show them to you instead of driving on them though. Is that cheating? Through this little overhang here. We've got this one that goes to the ranger station. We've got this one down here that we came up earlier and took that right and across. And over here where Bird is. We've got this trail that goes across here and splits off into some gnarly terrain that I'm not taking the Red Cat on, so I don't think it'll make it. It was all made when I first got the weights from the Bronco. So we're gonna break off over there by that little cabin, and that'll be the next sector. Alright, Red Cat away. Hopefully not away. Bronco's a climbing machine, huh? Trail trash. Now we're fording right. Got drag shit. And I'll sit up here on top of the perch and wait for the scout. This has been washed out, too. Try to go the same exact way. A little bit of trouble, not much. Pretty sweet. Look, there's even a tree to catch it if it rolls backwards. Blue Mountain elevation question mark. Well, that's reassuring. See you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.